If you're a short person, I would watch this video till the end. There was once a young man who was very short, and he wanted to be taller, but there was really nothing he could do about it. Until one day, he decides to go to church. And at the church service, he hears the preacher teaching on faith. Immediately, the boy got filled with faith, and he walked up to the front of the church. That's when he saw the preacher, and he said, "Will you lay hands on me and believe God that I'll grow?" So they laid hands on the boy. And they said in just a matter of a few months, the boy grew from 5'2" just up to 6 foot tall. I'm telling you, when God said all things are possible, that means all things. Listen, if you believe in Jesus, make sure to subscribe.